latest Amazon find is so good. It's so stinking cute. It's way cheaper than the one we paid like 4 times for. We don't even want to talk about it, and it works really well. We love smart packaging. Look how the battery arrives in the little measuring cup. Just plug it in, add water, and add your favorite essential oils. Right now we're feeling fall. There's the recipe for you. Get the oils on our blog. Has tons of different light choices, and honestly, it smells so good. Totally worth the money. Shop the link in our profile and follow for more DIY, home hacks, and all around cute stuff. What do you guys think?
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
All right, guys, it's still Corona season. With this little bad boy, you won't ever have to touch a dirty pen again. It's a stainless steel keychain pen. It goes from 2 inches to 4.5 inches and comes with 3 refills.
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
This is a rechargeable electric hand warmer that doubles as a power bank to charge your devices. It comes with 3 temperature levels for you to choose from, and I'm not kidding, it heats up within just a few seconds. And on the very top, you'll find a USB port where you can plug your charging cable into to charge your devices if it's an emergency and you need a charge on the go.
Celebration must have. These are the coolest candle holders and such a fun piece to add to any event or celebration that you're having, whether it's a birthday party, bridal shower, baby shower, or any holiday that you're hosting. It can hold so many candles and just looks so cool, and it comes in 3 different sizes. There's a large, a medium, and a small block. It's perfect for a tablescape or centerpiece. The candles are not included, but I love that you can customize it, switch out the colors depending on your event that you're having. Perfect for the holidays coming up, and I just think it's such a fun piece to have.
Amazon Kitchen Gadget. Popcorn is my absolute favorite snack, so this popcorn maker bowl is awesome. It's collapsible and silicone, so it's great because you can store it inside of a drawer or a cupboard, and it doesn't take up a lot of room or space in your kitchen. And how it works is you just measure out 1/4 cup of popcorn kernels, dump them into the bowl, and then you just gently set this lid on top and then stick it in the microwave. I like it because you can get a bunch more servings out of the bulk kernels rather than buying the microwave bags. It doesn't take up a ton of space like a normal popcorn maker would. I like that you can prepare it and serve it in the same container, and it comes in a bunch of really cute colors.
Stuff you actually need, part 3. I have a 2-year-old, so as you can imagine, my car gets pretty messy. So I found this detailing gel on Amazon, and it is amazing. It helps get rid of dust, crumbs. All you do is just roll it where the dust is at, and it cleans it right up. It's super satisfying and honestly really fun. It makes me want to find more dust in my car.
Stuff you actually need, part 2. This right here is the ultimate nose hair plucker. Got it a while back for a gift, I think for 2 reasons. 1, because it's funny. 2, because it actually works. You hold it like this, you stick it up your nose, the little spring clamps around the hair, and then you pull it out. Go fast, because if you go slow, it'll make you cry.
Stuff you actually need, part 4. I actually stopped making boiled eggs just because they were so hard to peel, until I found this on Amazon.
All you do is put an egg in this, put in a little bit of water, snap the lid on there, and then shake it up. Look how easy that feels.
Amazon finds, part 8. This amazing glass mason jar, which is so aesthetic. All the parts I ordered separately. So the metal straw is amazing. These are the wood lids in wide, and they are so aesthetic, I love it. And I ordered the really large version of the mason jars because I love my vanilla iced chai in the morning. I love having my morning drink in this. Follow for more.
Amazon finds, part 9. This is a rotating organizer that I got on Amazon that you can use to hold literally anything. I use it for makeup and miscellaneous items, but you can also use it for your skincare, you can use it for perfume, hand sanitizers, anything. There's a lot of compartments on top that fit different things, and these trays are adjustable. Follow for more Amazon finds.
Things that I didn't know that I needed from Amazon, but TikTok made me buy it, part 1. So I found this Cable Quax magnetic cable organizer. It comes with 2 magnetic pieces. So what you're supposed to do is remove the adhesive and stick it on anywhere that you would like. I'm actually putting this next to my nightstand because I'm always having issues with my phone charger. I'm always losing the cable. So I think this is a great way to keep yourself organized and always finding your charger. So the actual magnet is pretty strong, so that's awesome. And that's how it looks.
Things that I didn't know that I needed from Amazon, but TikTok made me buy it, part 6. So I found this 4-in-1 travel dispenser. I thought this was a great product because in case you guys do travel or whatever it may be, you can actually carry all your essentials that you need, like your shampoo, conditioner, body wash, you name it. All you have to do is twist the top and then you dispense what you need. And the great thing is it comes with labels. That's awesome. Also comes in different colors.